A boy lost in a cold world must face his worst enemy. But what happens when your worst enemy is yourself? Remember, whatever you do to the animals, you do to yourself.